Livingston.
Speedy. Here's Smith in a bit of space. Corner to Coventry.
Mountfield looks in a bit of trouble there.
Well, Kevin Drinkle's coming on as Steve Livingston goes off, the substitution being made for Coventry. And if Mountfield's in trouble, then well, Villa have Stuart Gray, a defender. Well, here's Coventry now with Gallagher playing it in. Ormond-Royd missed the chance there. And it's there by Drinkle. His first touch as a substitute. And Coventry go into the lead. Well, the substitution was made because of an injury. If it weren't for that, you'd say that was an absolute masterstroke by John Sinnott. A great first touch there by Kevin Drinkle. Onto the left boots. And Coventry go into the lead.
Jimmy Green. It was a good touch because it's not easy to come on, as we all know, as a sub and get straight into the game. It was good control and an excellent finish.
Here's Speedy. And now here's David Smith. That's really got Coventry going. There's the shot, it's another one! David Smith, two goals in 90 seconds. Nigel Spink, the hero of the first half, pits the ball out of the net again, and Villa are in deep trouble. David Smith, the scorer, only his fourth of the season, tormenting Chris Price, getting it onto the right foot and burying it beyond Spink in the far corner.
He took the player on, took it on, brought it inside. Good shot, gave the keeper no chance.
In the meantime, Stuart Gray is on and Derek Mountfield is off.